This was once a place of tranquility and learning. Now Bohan has ravaged its beauty with his mark of corruption. I can feel the suffering of my father and our clansmen there, at Bohan's mercy. And this I know. Some men show no mercy. Kai. I have to find Father. You keep watch till we return. We may need you to play Twin Twang.
Yes, Mariko. We'll find a place to hide. Won't we?
Reminds me of Neil Gaiman's Delirium.